Refrigeration dryers are essential to ensure trouble-free operation of your compressed air station. Only by using high-quality, dry air can you prevent costly, unplanned downtime. Having the right exhaust air system is especially important when using large refrigeration dryers. Foregoing an exhaust system is a false economy, since the refrigeration dryer often operates right at its load limit because it draws in the hot exhaust air. This results in higher energy costs, increased strain on components, and degraded pressure dew point performance. In worst cases, it can even result in thermal overload. In more dependable compressed air stations, the exhaust air is ducted away via an air hood, but this is by no means a perfect solution either, because air from the room is removed alongside the exhaust air. This leads to higher installation and energy costs. Embrace innovative technologies. KAESER's new SECOTEC TG refrigeration dryers feature a brand new ventilation system with unique exhaust air control. Thanks to the use of a radial fan, the exhaust air ducting can be directly connected to the refrigeration dryer. The radial fans are powerful enough to blow the air out directly via the exhaust duct. Because they are frequency controlled, they draw off only as much exhaust heat as is needed to maintain stable pressure dew point performance. A previously needed auxiliary fan is no longer required. With the air hood gone, exhaust airflow is reduced, which means that significantly smaller exhaust air ducting can be used. Furthermore, the independent exhaust air control allows the refrigeration dryer to be connected directly to the collecting ducts. Less installation height is therefore required, which significantly simplifies system planning and assembly. In combination with innovative exhaust air control, the SECOTEC TG with frequency-controlled radial fan ensures stable pressure dew point performance with maximum dependability and energy efficiency. Take no chances when it comes to hot air. Choose KAESER COMPRESSORS.